Sorry for the long intro, but I am feeling this look. So the hair that I'm using was provided by Max Glam Hair, and I have three bundles and a frontal. The frontal is a 360 frontal. It is 14 inches long, and the hair is body wave. And then the bundles are 16 inches, 18 inches, and 20 inches. I actually only ended up using two bundles. I did not use the 20 inch long bundle. So this is the Magic Bleach, and it is by Blonde Brilliance. So I had to use two sets, so two bottles of each, the bleach and the developer. So I'm starting with the bundles. And then I'm just spreading the bleach all over the bundles with the dye brush. I like to comb the bleach through after I'm done spreading it on with the brush. I'm going to continue to bleach this whole bundle. So I'm gonna flip it over and just go over the back side, the side that is laying directly on the trash bag. So I'm repeating that for all of my bundles, and I'm gonna let each bundle process for 20 minutes. You may wanna do one bundle at a time just so that you can keep track of how long everything is processing, but each bundle no more than 20 minutes. This is what it looks like after one bleach process, you guys. One bleach process. And the center looks a little bit darker because it is wet, but this bleach is hands down the best bleach I've ever tried. No need to bleach again. For the frontal, I'm combing it out and I'm gonna apply the bleach starting at the ends first, because the roots of the frontal by the lace will die really, really fast because it's really low density there. So you do not want your roots to be super, super light and the ends to be a little darker. So I'm starting on the ends first for the frontal. So after I've gotten the ends real good, I'm gonna go in and kind of part the hair and then start to add the bleach in small sets. And since I am bleaching it all over, I'm gonna go ahead and bleach the knots as well. So since this is a 360, I'm kind of getting a little messy right now because I'm running out of time. It's starting to bleach really fast, but I'm just really making sure that I make really small sections and get anything that I see that is not blonde. And this is how the frontal turned out. I'm very, very happy. I didn't miss any spots, and the knots also bleached really well as well. So now it's time to tone the hair, and I'm not going to use an actual toner. This conditioner that I'm using called Shimmer Lights, it is a conditioner for blonde and silver hair, and this is meant to kind of tone down the yellow tone on your blonde hair. And this conditioner works better at toning than any toner I've ever used, so I really recommend this conditioner. And it is a conditioner, so it's, you know, moisturizing the hair, which is nice because it has just been bleached. So I'm just spreading this all over the hair and combing it through. So yeah, this is just gonna really help with getting rid of the yellow tones and give the hair kind of like a cool tone, ashy tone. And if you don't rinse it out all the way, then it'll kind of leave like lavender gray hues, which is what I did on one of my bundles. I left the ends a little bit grayish lavender, and I really, really like how that looks. So I'm just going to put this conditioner all over the bundles and the frontal. And this is how it turned out. The hair is covered in highlights. It has highlights, low lights, golden lights, cool tone highlights. And then that one bundle that you guys can see, I left the ends a little bit grayish. Like, I love all of the tones in this hair. Absolutely love it. And I cannot believe that I was able to achieve this highlighted look with only one bleach process. That is crazy. So definitely check out this hair. The hair took the bleach really, really well. I did make this 360 lace frontal wig. I have a full tutorial on how to make your own 360 lace frontal wig step by step. I also customized my frontal a little bit and secured it with hairspray. I do have a tutorial on that as well. But yeah, I really love this look. So if you guys like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Also, if you have any other questions, please let me know down below. Don't forget to keep on queening, and I'll see y'all on my next video. Bye.